Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and welcome to an update video. So I have good news. Don't mind the way this looks. This is Daggerfall Unity, but it's without the mods. I'm recording it off of Windows 10. For those who don't know, I have a dual boot system with Windows 7 and 10. I usually run Daggerfall on 7, but yeah, that's why it looks a little different. With the little hand, I mean, that's handy because it tells you if you're steal mode, grab, info, or dialogue. But anyway, Daggerfall is returning. That's my good news. On weekends only, Saturday and Sunday, it's going to be for my existing Let's Plays. Just Starfield and Baldur's Gate 2. Those alternate daily. So one day you have Starfield, one day you have Baldur's Gate 2. So that just continues on. And now on the weekends, so Daggerfall is going to go up at 2 p.m. and those daily videos remaining going up at 5 p.m. Now in a week or two, might be more like two from this Saturday, so I don't know when exactly that is. We're going to have Song of the Ocean returning on weekends also, and that's going to go up on 8 p.m. So you're going to have, the weekends are going to be a busy time for the channel. So, yeah, Saturday and Sunday, it'll be 2 p.m., Daggerfall Unity, 5 p.m., either Baldur's Gate 2 or Starfield, whichever one's alternating that day, and then 8 p.m. Song of the Ocean. But I'm still working on that one, and the first two videos returning, Song of the Ocean, is going to be episodes 49 and 50. So 50 is going to be extra long episode, anywhere from an hour and a half to 2.5 hours, something like that. So it's going to take me a while to get that. Right now I'm getting caught up with Starfield and Baldur's Gate 2, for the most part. And I have like about 3 weeks of Daggerfall videos. So, that's 6 episodes. So we're continuing the Daedra summoning. And that's basically it, till we're out of Daedra. And see, even the footsteps sound different. So I think this is without any mods installed, but it is my save. This is where I saved last time, so. Oh, so you don't even have the strafing set up. So the Daedra summoning, there's 16 Daedra in total. I'm estimating that in about 5 months, all the Daedra summonings will be done, and then we'll be doing the main quest until the end. Not really planning anything else other than that. And that's about it. I mean, I know it's, they just stop. They stop for you in case you want to talk to them. But I do not. So, obviously, every, two videos a week isn't very much, and be going along rather slowly, but it's better than zero, which is what we had. Because I just stopped and focused on, my main two games that run weekly, or, well, every day of the week, basically. What would you even call that? Semi-daily? Bi-daily? I don't know. So it'll be finishing there, and then we'll see what's going on after Daggerfall, and then Song of the Ocean is almost 50 videos in, so that's gonna be 100-something episodes. Not sure. I mean, it's the longest one of the Heroes games, the Legend of Heroes. So we might have another 100 videos to go. Possibly. I don't know. But that would mean we're done in 50 weeks, so that's gonna be a year. Anyway, these games is what basically what the channel is going to be until one of them finishes. And I'm not sure which one that will be. Because Starfield's going to run for a while, and so will that Baldur's Gate 2. And after Baldur's Gate 2 is 3, so that slot's going to be filled up. Not completely sure what would take over Starfield. Maybe the Cyberpunk DLC, or something else. I mean, by the time that happens, probably be a year and a half from now or something. So there'll be new games out that I want to play. Anyway, that's basically what I wanted to say. Look for Daggerfall Unity to be returning on Saturday and Sunday. And as soon as I get a chance, as soon as I'm caught up with everything else, look for Song of the Ocean if you're interested. Saturday and Sunday evening also. Thanks so much for watching, and see you guys in the Let's Plays. Always, seek adventure.